This might be my new go-to nail shape this spring and summer. I've only ever really gotten almond-shaped nails, but I didn't want to get acrylic tips today, and my nails were a little too short for that, so my nail tech told me that square nails will look really cute with a French manicure, and I love them. They look very just simple, clean, put together without being too much, and these are much easier to maintain than long nails.